अहिंसा परमो धर्म द अल्टीमेट कॉस्मिक लॉ धर्म मीन्स कॉस्मिक लॉ द अल्टीमेट कॉस्मिक लॉ अहिंसा नॉन वायलेंस is the most powerful, best strategy even to stop the Hindu Holocaust. Listen, I talk after thoroughly tuning myself to Paramashiva. Literally, Paramashiva is uttering every word I am uttering. Even the full stop, comma, pause, everything is directly his. Including the body language, everything is his. He is just using this muscle memory, bioenergy to manifest and do what he wants to do. So please understand, I am very responsible for what I am talking. Let me first make clear explanations. Let me first make you all understand how I adopt ahimsa, non-violence, for relationship with me and relationship with my guru, relationship with my first team, relationship with my sangha, relationship with my disciples and devotees, relationship with practicing Hindus, relationship with the whole universe, relationship with the whole humanity, relationship with everything. I'll explain step by step how I adopt. Krishna says beautifully in the Gita, if you know how I function, you will become enlightened. I tell you, Krishna is the greatest strategizer based on this Paramadharma Ahimsa. Fools and stupids, anti-Hindus are those who claim Krishna made Mahabharata war. No! Understand? Krishna personally went to negotiate peace. And he was abused. And Krishna knows he will be abused, he may be abused when he goes for negotiating peace, but still he took the risk. Not only abused, there was a murder attempt on Krishna. There was a murder attempt. Krishna followed all the rules of a ambassador, means coming without any protection, weapon, without any security guard, army, nothing. Just Nirayudha Bani, he came. And this bloody Gaurava fellows and Duryodhana, due to his extreme delusion, he orders Krishna's arrest. And then the whole earth shakes. And Bhumadevi kicked him out of his throne. He was thrown out of his throne. THROWN. Thrown out of his throne. THRONE. That time itself Bhumadevi decided this fellow, this Duryodhana, should not win in the war. See, arresting Krishna, not only not right as per the country law, It's atrocious as per even the cosmic law. Both the way. And originally Hindu kingdoms are supposed to run by cosmic law. It is cosmic law which runs the Hindu countries. Cosmic law itself is adopted as a country's law. That's the way the constitutions are drawn. I'm telling you guys.